Bojo. Fino se oslobodio svog čuvara i odmah.
Doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him.
Prvi gol za Boju u dresu željezničara i to u kakvom trenutku, kakvoj utakmici.
Bojo, prilika, Bojo pogađa, 1-1, drugi gol Boje u nizu u dresu željezničara.
And he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type.
Bojo se namješta na udarac. Bojo, silovito.
Waiting to blow, now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth, he'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of rock and juice.
Top dog, bite them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low lie, yo lie, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother, just a swank in my head. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
Da-da-da-da-da, it's the one and only D-O-double-G.
Next
They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? I think
not. Let me start it off. I was just a kid and a mess up. From first grade on, I was fucking all my tests up. When I got to second grade, shit was all messed up. Of course they got divorced, but still God blessed us. And still I managed to take apart the damage and put it all together like some cheese on a sandwich. Middle school was tough, man, I thought it never end. Now the kids who picked on me, you're like my best friend. So it's weird how your life changed, but it's alright, man. Started smoking weed, so I thought about my life, man. And what it all comes down to in the end is the little things you do and the stupid shit with friends. I'm plotting my revenge at these stupid ass teachers, cause I ball in the game and they sitting on the bleachers. Can you hear me now hollering my raps to your students? Wasn't my choice, man, I really had to.
They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause that's stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best.
Ubacit će Petar Bojo. Dosta zadataka je dobio. Očigledno je da veliko povjerenje na početku njegove karijere u željezničaru u njega ima Amar Osim. Bojo.
Single weekend was the same, we would ride around and cruise. Got my first car fucked up from breaking all the rules. We would speed around at night cause we had nothing to lose. Now I've walked around a lot and I felt some more shoes. Spray painted don't stop believing on all the stop signs. Got my first F and my moms wouldn't stop crying. Wonder if I took it back, I'd do it any different. Fuck that, cause I'm still here living. I'm still no different. I'm trying to have some fun while you working 9 to 5s, cause you trying to have some funs. While you living all the same shit. Look at me, it's easy to change quick. I was harassed by the asshole jerk offs, but you're telling your friends you can't take a day from work off? I'm kinda liking where this mic is going. Took for me to almost die to figure where my life is going.
They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life. Ain't gonna do what you think is right, cause they're stressing me out. They telling me they know what's best, but will I care when there's no one left? They tell me to slow down, but homie, I'm just living my life.